Hello everyone, welcome to Yellowgreys. In this video, I will talk about the most important function, remove, in string manipulation in UiPath. Go to the design tab, then click new and select sequence. Provide the sequence name as remove, then click create. Your sequence block is ready to add the activities. Before we start, we need to understand what remove function is. Remove the text that we describe in the logic inverse to substring. For example, I have a string UiPath Studio. From the string, using the remove function, I want to delete 6 characters of content from the first character from the left 0. For that, we need to find the start index and count of the index of the string to remove. Here is my start index is 0 and the count of the index is 6. Let's start with the real-time example of the remove function. Drag and drop assign activity and rename the activity. Create a variable to store your string input. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. I'm creating a variable name as str input, then click OK. And adding an input value as UiPath Studio within double quotes, then click OK. Then drag and drop one more assign activity and rename the activity. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. I'm creating a variable name as strRemoveOutput to store your final result. Then click OK. Then in the value box, enter your remove function expression. Call strInput variable, then add a dot, then call remove function, then add a open bracket, then provide your start index, then add a comma and provide your count of the index to remove and add a close bracket. Then click OK. Then drag and drop right line activity to check the final output and rename the activity. Call the variable strRemoveOutput. Now everything is ready. Let's run the process. Go to design menu and click on the run file. The process is completed now. Check your studio output panel. Here is your expected output. Thank you for watching. Connect with us for more tutorials.